Some people think that the brain is an organ that can never change, when in actuality, we have something called neuroplasticity. Neuroplasticity is the ability of new neurons to be generated or older neurons to move or do a new function. This is really important because your brain is not static. It's dynamic. It's constantly changing, growing, and connecting with new neurons and creating new synaptic connections. I have this brain here. It's very tiny. This is not to scale, but you know, it can move. Look, it's plastic. It's neuroplastic. And because it is, you also have the ability to change your brain. What's cool about all of this is ketamine increases the neuroplasticity of the human brain. By using ketamine in the medical model, we can absolutely help you change your brain. So if you have any questions, please leave me a message or comment below. Peace.